It's post time for the ninth race. Three-year-old trotting fillies. They're all lined up in behind the gate and heading toward the start. And they're off. First away is Paper Chip, and Paper Chip goes off stride. Paper Chip jumps it off, leaving so Texas Flicka inherits command at the rail, and Sequoia Grove looks to drop in behind her from second, moving up into third position as they trot around the opening turn as Family Trust. Big Sky Queen is settled in fourth, Countess Rosemary trots fifth, Vince Violane in sixth, Armbro Vanity lines up in seventh, and a costly break by Paper Chip, who's now back trotting but far behind, and their straight alignment as they trot past a comfortable opening quarter of only 30 seconds flat. Texas Flicka, length in front. Sequoia Grove is right on her helmet in second, and gap back slightly is Family Trust in third. She's about five lengths from the lead. The Catman is patient with Big Sky Queen, just riding along, skimming the pylons in fourth. Then in fifth is Countess Rosemary, yet to leave the pylons from sixth is Violane, followed up seventh by Armbro Vanity, and there's still straight alignment here as they move toward the half-mile marker. Once again, off stride is Paper Chip, who trails the field, and the half was slow at 59-4. So Texas Flicka has turned it into a half-mile sprint, and she has a length head start on the rest above. Sequoia Grove content to follow along second, and now Big Sky Queen starts up on the outside, and Sequoia Grove is flushed out of the pocket by her. She's just off Texas Flicka's wheel as they trot toward the three-quarter marker. Family Trust drives up into traffic. She'll need to shake free from the box there in fourth position as they hit three quarters in 1:29-3 and come to the top of the stretch. A well-rated Texas Flicka has led it all the way. Sequoia Grove trying to sprint past on the outside. Big Sky Queen racing in third. Family Trust is in traffic looking for some racing room, and Violane is coming on the far outside. Sequoia Grove surging up. Here's Big Sky Queen charging up on the outside. Big Sky Queen is coming. Family Trust up the rail. A driving finish here. Very tight. Big Sky Queen photos with Family Trust. 1:58-2. By Vince Fusco Jr. at the Chris Marino Barn, and Cat Manzi is in the sulky. Big Sky Queen winning in 1:58-2. The inquiry will not affect the top three finishers. Results official as posted.